17 Bangladeshi migrants drowned at Mediterranean coast in Tunisia. 17 Bengali migrants were drowned and 380 were rescued in a shipwreck incident off the Mediterranean coast in Tunisia. The migrants were trying to cross over to Italy from Libya through the Mediterranean. The boat had set off from Zuwara on the northwest coast of Libya. It carried migrants from Syria, Sudan, Eritrea, Mali and Bangladesh, said the Tunisian Red Crescent Society. There has been an increase in the number of people trying to cross over from Libya into Europe through the Mediterranean Sea. 49 Bangladeshi migrants were rescued off the coast of Tunisia from a sunken boat in the Mediterranean Sea on July 11. 43 Bangladeshi migrants drowned in the Mediterranean Sea trying to go to Italy from Libya on July 3. On June 25, Tunisian authorities had rescued 264 Bangladeshi migrants stranded at the Mediterranean Sea trying to cross into Europe from neighboring Libya. According to the International Organization for Migration, IOM, from January this year till 21st July, 792 migrants have died in the central Mediterranean Sea trying to cross over to Europe.